I'm much older, I don't want to say how old I am. He's just 22 and he's got, you know, all this, you know. So how does it feel, and you know, how does it feel to be in Bombay, and how does it feel to write a book and, you know, write a good show, a huge show, which is a super hit show. So how does it feel here, Sumrit?
Yeah, yeah, spotlight's on me somewhere, I can't feel it. Right there. Feels crazy, yeah. Like, okay, how many of you are here, like, in college, school, whatever? Perfect. No minors here, right? Parham's in college as well? Yeah. Yeah, perfect, right? So I'll tell you what, like, you know what? I was 17 when I wrote my first book, Just Friends. So, yeah. So the idea behind that was, so I come from this traditional Punjabi family where they don't discuss literature over dinner. The only conversation is what auntie was carrying with Chanel bag, big ass car in your Audi, and figure out your scene. I said, no, let me figure out my own thing. I like writing. Let me try writing a book. It was all about, so this is what I call it. I call it, thank God I chose the wrong. I went against the societal norm of what a 17, and at that time I remember, that's not good enough. I could not get into Delhi University or Jai Hind.
I got 95.
I got 62.
Bottom line is, we are all here. Working for the same thing. Ask Duljoy. DC MBA.
Oh, I'm an MBA.
It's like I've got a lot of friends from writing, and I really believe in just following your heart. But there are people, and there's so much of there's no demotivation going around, and you just get demotivated by people saying.
But you shouldn't, yeah. Like, I'll tell you of the time when I was in school and I'd read people like. So I'd read like other authors, Duljoy was there. So I never thought that I'll be standing next to them today. They'd be my buddies, and you know, I'd be writing a TV show. It only happened because I like chose to not listen to others. I was very thick skinned. You have to be that. Believe in your writing. You know what? This is some. There's a confession right here. I stalk Randhirian Cafe and Sandhir. Like, I stalk it. I read your OSSs and your stories. Some of them are even better than the episodes that we write. And that's it. So a round of applause for that. I'm not even kidding. My point is, do not give up on your dream, be it anything. It's not about writing. Don't think about what the society thinks. The day you start, stop doing that, life's gonna be awesome. I stopped doing that at 20. I am not a college graduate right now. Yeah, I have like 12 backlog exams to give. So, but it's a good life, yeah. I'm here, you're there. So yeah, believe in your dream. Yeah.
Just the last question, sure. Is, what is your own main inspiration or motivation you got to write? The one person or the one thing which helped you along?
You know, I think I'm a very cute mama's boy. Yeah. It's totally my mama. Say oh again, please. Yeah, yeah. We are proud Punjabi mama boys, yeah. Like, look at this, yeah. That's how Param and I bonded, yeah. We realized they're mama's boys. Iqbal, yeah, like, yeah, I remember that night, no. Yeah. But yeah, so yeah, it was the one, so I'll tell you what, there was a time in my life when I really disappointed my parents, and I came out with my first book, and making your parents happy, I know it doesn't sound cool anymore, but it does, I love you guys. Making your parents happy, there is no greater feeling than that. And everyone over here and there, I know, support that feeling. Everyone felt it in their own special way. That has been my inspiration. Every day, make your mom smile, make your dad happy. Daddy gives you nice checks also, huh? By the way. So yeah, that has been my inspiration. So who's making their parents happy right now? Raise their hands. Yeah, that's it? Look at these dirty teenagers. Okay, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Any more questions? Yeah, right. One more. Okay, can we have her first, please? Sure. So, I used to write in the night, and I used to go down in the kitchen at 4:35, and you can clearly see that till now. So, my mom thought I was doing drugs. There was nothing else, huh? So she once caught me, I was making a sandwich in the kitchen. She went and she opened the sandwich bread and checked if I put in some like things in there. So, from that, they didn't, so when I got the first, so, they never believed in the idea that I was writing a book, because come on, at 17, you have better things to do. Like figure out how to make your girlfriend happy and yeah, you know, right? Or watch some good shows like Saga Huck. Yeah, so I actually did not tell them. I went to Delhi, met the publishers, got a contract and then told them. The beauty of it is, 5th July, I got kicked out of hostel. The next year, 7th July, I had my first book release. Yeah, yeah, mama still cries on that, huh? So yeah, so parents weren't totally supportive, but that's the whole deal. You can't stop because your parents don't agree to it. You have to show them the right way.
Didn't your parents force you, like, any stream, like, you scored 94%. So didn't your parents force you to
do
science?
Dude, I sucked at math, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm using this word here. Like, how many of you hate maths over here? She's not talking. I don't know.
Oh. How many of you hate
studies? No, no, I like studies. No. So I'll tell you what, my parents always knew that I could not be an engineer. Thank God for that. Ironically, I wrote a show about an engineer.
No, because my experience is that, like, in first standard, I scored like 76%. My parents forced me to take engineering.
Like,
no.
No, 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 no. Okay, no. And then you what? What is your passion? What do you really want to do?
I wanted to do journalism, but like.
What? Like crime beat, whatever. What do you want to do?
Crime.
Crime?
Yeah.
Hard, yeah? Konkana, page 3. No, but I'll tell you what. So I'll tell you what. Like, out of experience, and I'm being very practical here, there is no harm in getting a backup degree. You know what I mean? Today, I can proudly come here, promote this book blatantly in your faces. Only because I know I can go back and finish college, and luckily everything's worked out for me. But that is what I've realized, that follow your heart, but most importantly, if your passion is unconventional, have a backup degree. So it's pretty fair on them, but don't stop in Arshita or something.
Yeah, and also because I'm also an engineer and I did what I wanted to do after that. Even Param is an MBA, but MBA, and he did what he wanted to do after that. So if your dream is alive, don't bother about what you're into, just finish that and you can just pursue your dream at any age you want.
You know, you're like in Sayutta, she wanted to do mechanical engineering. My dad forced me to do mechanical engineering. Like, it's almost opposite. So
you should meet Kishore then. Where is Kishore? Anjo! No. Okay then, yeah. Is this being like, oh fuck. You do speak. Is this being recorded? Okay, next question. Yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
Any more questions? Yeah. Okay, wait. Kinney, I'm going to talk to you anyway, like after the launch. Yeah, like that. Yeah, hi.
Hello, I'm a diehard fan of Param and Harshita, and people from the group are.
She rejects me. She's not looking at me. I'm going to walk away.
I know. And people have told me to tell you that we all love you and give you thousands of kisses, but I can't do that practically. I wanted to.
She still rejects me. After saying it twice, dude, you should get into journalism, huh? Hardcore.
Oh, please tell that to my father. I won't.
Listen, I am no radio divine voice here, Exostar FM. I'm just kidding, yeah.
Okay, I wanted to ask, have you ever read fan fictions of people, like they write on you? I have seen 750 fan fictions and I've read hundreds of them on you. Have you ever read? I like 3 of them.
Oh, no.
No, I think I have read one or two, but that was on of me, Bandham, me on Vardhan.
Dangerous, huh? Dirty minds. Itne pious sir the, wo tum itne gandi baatein karte ho. Yeah? Okay.
You miss Vardhan?
Yeah.
Acha, theek hai. Okay.
You miss Chiki?
Yes.
Never kiss your best friend by Sumrit Shahi. Please, I don't know. Clever, huh? Not good. Okay, but okay, seriously, I really want to do this for like 5 minutes. How many of you have ever gone through this situation where you've had a best friend from the opposite gender? Okay, we'll sit right now. It's too long a standing. Thank you. How many of you have gone through the situation where you have a best friend of the opposite gender and life has been difficult after that? There. Yeah, can we have your, you right there, you'll know how it's important to have friendship. I was tired of love stories. I only wrote this book because, you know what, let's celebrate friendship here, because friendship is such much more important than love. Love changes on Tinder every weekend anyway.
Both also, like we say, my parents, they are just friends to me. Books are your friends. My dogs, they're so friendly. Everything comes down to friends. So because that's such a such a pure relationship, I think friends are forever. Yeah? So you should never kiss your best friend if you want to remain friends.
And we're all friends here, so yeah, like, thank you guys for coming in. And any more final one question? Anyone? Okay, right there. Speak, yeah, go for it, yeah. Lover, acha. Okay, sorry.
I love you so much. That's because both of your books connect to my life. And I just love you because they are just so real. Like, I just love you.
Wait, can I have a tissue paper? I'm gonna cry right. Three. We will all sit together and discuss my books.
Yeah, sure. I would love to, and that's the reason I've come here. Because, like, I was
just
waiting.
Oh my god, I want to hug her. Let's do a hug right there. Come.
Now?
No, come be. Come be like that. Like, all of. Okay. No, but high five to you from that dude. Thank you. But yeah, so yeah. Is that all? No stream?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm being that good right now. I'm just kidding. Thank you.
Thank you very much, all of you guys. Come on, a big hand for Sumrit once again. Thank you, Param. Thank you, Harshita. Thank you, everyone, for being here with us. And he's very excited because he's going to be signing books, and it's a huge crowd, so we need to manage it. A small request, he's going to be signing just the books, guys. So please, no little papers and all that. Get the copy of the book. He's a very talented writer, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the book. Thank you very much. A big, big hand once again for him. And like I said, book signing takes place right now. Do grab your copy, get it billed, and get it signed. Thank you very much, and I think we can start lining up now. We'll try to sort of.
इतना live audience का support देख के कैसे लग रहा है?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मतलब मैंने कभी नहीं सोचा था 20 years से मैं TV show लिखूँगा. दो साल से इतने amazing actors हैं. दुर्जोय है this my writer. ममता मैम, यश सर हैं my producers. And इतनी crazy intellectual environment में ये book निकल आई. Never kiss your best friend. And it's a crazy feeling, yeah. मैं नहीं सोचा था. मैं 22 साल पे एक और, you know, 22 year old figuring out a scene होता, but it's a very different story.
Okay. और आपको क्या लगता है इस book का USP जो है वो क्या है?
Stories पढ़ते हैं इस genre में. आप ये book पढ़ेंगे, इस book के end में you will realize how important is it to maintain that one best friend in your life, and you'll want to go pick up the phone and call him or her. That has been my intention with this book. So it's a book celebrating friendship. It's an ode on friendship. So this summer, come fall in love with friendship.
Param, Harshita, आपने इनका book पढ़ा
है? वो selfie की
मैंने
72 pages, 73.
Harshita को तो मैंने जबरदस्ती बोल के भाई पढ़ ले.
Hello, everybody knows that.
मैं अभी बताऊँ.
Harshita is.
हाँ हाँ अभी 100 बोल दो.
एक मिनट नहीं नहीं. मैं इसपे हूँ. मुझे इतना याद
है. पीछे आ जाओ ना.
हाँ. Shivin was leaving for and ये page पे हो 74 page पे हो 74 page पे हो इतनी interesting है but यही problem हो गई थी मेरे पास कि मेरे पास time नहीं था पता नहीं ये इतनी intelligent कैसे किसी पढ़ भी लिया
that's why I love Harshita ये मेरी book पढ़ लेती है मैं मेरे दोनों favorite
but बहुत अच्छी book थी 74 pages पढ़ चुका हूँ
तो it's entirely a very good book and In the show also, you will see what you don't expect. Because they always say that expect the unexpected.
Boss Sada, go read the book. It's a very good life. Yay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Never kiss your best friend. आपका जो सादा हक का जो बेस्ट फ्रेंड का रोल चला कहीं उसी के जरिए आप ये बुक तो नहीं लॉन्च कर रहे
हैं नहीं देखो पहली बात तो हम लॉन्च नहीं कर रहे सुमरित साही करके बहुत अच्छे राइटर है जो जिन्होंने सादा लॉन्च किया है उन्होंने ये बुक लॉन्च की है और उन्होंने इसलिए लॉन्च नहीं किए शो में रणधीर और संयुक्ता बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स नहीं है वो गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड है उन्होंने ये लॉन्च किया
है लेकिन रियल लाइफ में परम और हर्षिता
बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स है बिल्कुल है और उन्होंने आज तक किस नहीं किया सॉरी गाइस और वो दोनों बहुत अच्छे फ्रेंड्स
हैं यहाँ लाने के लिए बेस्ट लोग थे क्योंकि उन्होंने किस नहीं किए पर वो लेकिन
लेकिन परम से पूछो तो नहीं नहीं जोक था
परम लेटर
ओके तो आप सुमरित से पूछिए क्वेश्चन उसके लिए बहुत परफेक्ट रहेगा कि क्यों उसने ये बुक लिखी और क्यों उसने साडा के बाद ये बुक लिखी, क्योंकि हमारे लिए तो वी आर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स एंड वी हैव नेवर किस्ड एंड वी अग्री टू द फैक्ट दैट बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स शुड किस.
किस कैन बी वेरी विद योर बॉयफ्रेंड कैन कैन गेट यू दैट इमोशनल कनेक्ट बट विद अ बेस्ट फ्रेंड कैन रूइन योर फ्रेंडशिप आल्सो. But this book
Chumaya, is what a nice statement. Advanced
section. But this book is more about. I think it's more about. It's a lot more about friendship and relationship. It's about that true bond that you share with one guy in your life.
Very nice. It's about and, relationships.
Yeah.
It's all about relationships.
It's a must read. आप नया काम भी स्टार्ट करते हो तो आपको लगता है बिजनेस भी स्टार्ट करते हो तो आप लोग
आपने ये लंबा चले आपने ये लिविंग इंडिया न्यूज चैनल लॉन्च किया था तो आपको नहीं लगा होगा. तो जैसे हमें भी नहीं लगा हमें भी नहीं लगा था कि साडा हक चलेगा लेकिन वो चल गया बिकॉज आप यहाँ पैन कर सकते हैं कैमरा. इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ दीज पीपल. It's all because of them. ये हमारा शो चला है. They liked it because of Sumrit. वहाँ पीछे दुर्जॉय खड़ा है उनके वजह से हमारे प्रोड्यूसर्स की वजह से इसके वजह से
collective effort from the audience. सबने
अपना
कैसे
पता चला आपको ये पूरा पढ़ क्या है इनको सब पता है.
ठीक है
बोलो सुमृत इस बारे में आप ही बोल सकते हैं हमारे में हम नहीं बोल पाएंगे. चलो ये तो मैं नहीं बोल
पाऊंगा सर आपको तो ग्रुप हक देने का मन करता है. ऐसा नहीं हुआ है एक स्टोरी है. लकीली उस स्टोरी में इतनी ग्रेविटी है कि ऑडियंस को अच्छी लग रही है तो उसको आगे लेके जाने का मौका मिल रहा है तो क्यों ना लेके जाएं. तो साडा हक अगर आप पहले एपिसोड देख रहे हैं कभी उसमें कुछ कन्वेंशनल नहीं होता है. आप कुछ एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं और उसका कुछ एकदम उल्टा हो जाता है. तो आज तक वही स्ट्रगल है वही हम कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं और मजा आता है रोज अपने आप को चैलेंज करते
हैं.
आप शो देखिए ना 6:30 PM मंडे टू फ्राइडे
और 10 o'clock
और 10 o'clock साथ में ये बुक भी पढ़ सकते हैं. थैंक यू
सो मच. देखो खास चीज यही है कि हमारे दोस्त ने लिखी है जो हमारा राइटर है शो का तो उसे सपोर्ट करने आया. उसकी राइटिंग बहुत अच्छी है तो उसे ही सपोर्ट करना है क्योंकि वो हमारे शो का राइटर है.
शो की तरह मुझे लगता है बुक भी चलता जाएगा.
बिल्कुल चलेगा. अगर मैं जो पढ़ता नहीं है बुक वो उसने 70 पेजेस पढ़ लिए 2 दिन में तो वह बहुत बड़ी बात है. बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग बुक है. मेरी बहन ने पढ़ ली इसने पढ़ ली शो के दौरान शो शॉर्ट्स के दौरान बताइए जरा आप. हाँ जी मैं आपको बता दूँ सबको बता दूँ क्या पढ़ा है मैंने. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू मतलब ही नहीं बनेगा कि बताइए आपका क्या एक्सपीरियंस था बुक पढ़ने के बाद.
आप क्या पूछ रहे थे.
इसलिए मैं तुझे कहीं लेके नहीं जाता.
मेरी पूरी बुक पढ़ी है. आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बुक.
जरा बताना
रणवीर.
और कोई न्यू सीरियल में दिखेंगे
पहले तो साटा हक चल रहा है लगभग जो तक हम हैं उसके बाद सोचेंगे यार लाइफ में आगे क्या होने वाला है.
फिल्म में आने का कुछ प्लान है. बहुत सारे टीवी एक्टर फिल्म में आ रहे हैं. आप लोगों का कुछ प्लान है.
हम कुछ भी अच्छा काम करना चाहेंगे.
बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स है मेरे.
टुमॉरो सुमित राइट्स अ फिल्म.
आई नो वी हैव टू डू इट.
एग्जैक्टली